Hello kids, welcome back to the class of General Knowledge Part 5 and we're back again with a new chapter in this new video today. So kids, let's start. This is chapter number 19, Union of India and National Days. Right kids? So let's study. Fill in the blanks with the help of the help list. Chaliye, yahan par hame help list di hai, hame clues ko read karna hai aur sahi answer yahan par fill out karna hai. Number one is Dash is the highest law making body in India. India ki sabse highest law making body kaun si hai? Sare laws kahan se pass hote hain? It is the parliament, right? The answer is parliament. Next is number two, the highest law making body in a state kaun si hai? Wo hai? Tell me, state legislature. So we'll write state legislature. Next is the local body of the village is called Panchayat, right? So we'll write Panchayat. Next is the executive powers of the Union vest in? It is in? Yes, that's correct. President. Next is the executive powers of a state are vested in?
Ek state ka kahan par hota hai?
Well kids, that's a governor. So we'll write a governor over here. Next is the head of the union cabinet is?
Union cabinet ka head kaun hai kids?
Hamare prime minister. So we'll write a prime minister. Next is the head of the state cabinet is?
State cabinet ke head kaun hote hai?
That is the chief minister. Right kids, so we'll write CHEIF chief minister. Number 8 is the highest court in India is?
India ka sabse highest court kaun sa hai?
That is the Supreme Court. Next is number 9, the highest court in the state is?
Ek state ka highest court kaun sa hai kids?
That is High Court. So we'll write HIGH, High Court. Next is the head of the Supreme Court is?
Supreme Court ka head kaun hota hai?
It is the Chief Justice of India. Chief Justice of India.
Alright kids, this exercise has been completed. Now let's move forward to let me answer.
What would you do to improve India's administration? India ki administration ko sudharne ke liye aap kya karenge? Write down in your notebooks. Now let's move forward to the info bits. Info bits, election commission is a legal body responsible for the general elections.
To jo hamare general elections hote hain uske liye election commission legally responsible hota hai. Wo sari cheeze jo hai election se related election commission ki help karta hai.
Let's move forward. Here kids, we have, that's right, here are some national days of the country. Hamari country ke kuch national days hai. Let's see wo kaun se hai. Alright, 15th of August India mein manaya jata hai as in Independence Day, yani Swatantrata Divas, jab hame Britishers se azadi mili thi. 4th February है इंडिपेंडेंस डे पर इंडिया का नहीं वो है श्रीलंका का. Next is 14th of July, it is the national day of France, right? 1st July is the Canada Day which is in celebrated in Canada, right kids? 26 January is the Republic Day of India, but in Australia Day it is celebrated on 26th January, which is also celebrated in Canada. Next is 1st of January or pehli January ko manaya jata hai Revolution Day in Cuba. Cuba mein Revolution Day manaya jata hai 1st January ko. 25th of March is the Independence Day of Greece. Greece ka Independence Day 25 March ko aata hai. 17th of May is celebrated as the Constitution Day of Norway. Norway ka constitution 17th of May ko banaya gaya tha. 27 अप्रैल इज द फ्रीडम डे ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका. साउथ अफ्रीका का फ्रीडम डे 27th ऑफ अप्रैल को होता है. 25th मई सेलिब्रेटेड एज द रेवोल्यूशन डे ऑफ अर्जेंटीना. अर्जेंटीना का रेवोल्यूशन डे 25th ऑफ मई को आता है. नेक्स्ट इज 28th मई ऑफ द डाउनफॉल डे ऑफ इथियोपिया. राइट, नेक्स्ट इज 2nd ऑफ जून. जून 2 रिपब्लिक डे है इटली का. इटली का गणतंत्र दिवस आता है 2nd ऑफ जून को. नेक्स्ट इज 6th ऑफ जून. इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज द फ्लैग डे ऑफ स्वीडन. स्वीडन का फ्लैग डे 6 जून को आता है. नेक्स्ट इज 10th ऑफ जून विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज पुर्तगाल डे, जो कि पुर्तगाल के लोगों द्वारा मनाया जाता है. नेक्स्ट इज 12th जून. 12 जून को रशियन डे मनाया जाता है रशिया में. Right kids, next is 4th of July. It is very much famous date. It is the Independence Day of United States of America, yani ki USA. Next is 16th of December. It is the National Day of Qatar. Qatar ka National Day 16 December ko manaya jata hai. 2nd December, it is celebrated as the Independence Day of UAE. Emirates, यानी कि United Arab Emirates का Independence Day 2 दिसंबर को मनाया जाता है. Next is 1st of December. 1st December को Great Union Day मनाया जाता है रोमानिया में. Right? 11th of November is the special day of Independence Day in Poland. Poland का जो Independence Day है वो 11 November को मनाया जाता है. Next is 9th of November. It is celebrated as a Constitution Day of Nepal. Nepal ka Samvidhan ka din jo hai, wo celebrate kiya jata hai 9th of November ko. 26th of October is celebrated as the National Day of Australia. Australia ka National Day 26th October ko manaya jata hai. 26th of January, it is the Republic Day of इंडिया. इंडिया का गणतंत्र दिवस यानी कि रिपब्लिक डे 26 जनवरी को मनाया जाता है. नेक्स्ट इज 31st ऑफ अगस्त. इट इज द इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ मलेशिया. मलेशिया का इंडिपेंडेंस डे 31st ऑफ अगस्त को मनाया जाता है. लास्ट इज 27th ऑफ अप्रैल. इट्स द किंग्स डे. किंग्स डे मनाया जाता है नेदरलैंड्स में. राइट किड्स, सो विद दिस नाउ लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू द इन्फो बिट्स. 22nd April is called the Earth Day. Earth Day 22nd April को मनाया जाता है. So with this kids, we are done with another chapter of General Knowledge Part 5. We will be back again with a new chapter and a new video. Till then, bye bye, take care and thank you kids.